ladies and gentlemen. Tonight we are hanging out at the Big Hair Battle right here in Jackson, Mississippi, put on by Silhouette and Castleberry Entertainment. Guys, Admission Grand is here, and we're about to bring it all to you. Silhouette Hair and Castleberry Entertainment presents the $3,000 Hair Battle was held at the Ramada Inn Southwest in Jackson, Mississippi. Guys, this was truly entertaining. Stylists from all over the South and the Midwest participated in this sold-out event. Hey guys, we are still hanging out at the Big Hair Show right here in Jackson, Mississippi, and I have some of the participants with me that was actually in the hair show. One of the stylists right out of Jackson, Mississippi, but Tanya, girl, and I have to ask, Big Hair Show, how did you prepare for it?
Well, it was hard, a lot of hard work. You see my voice, I'm hoarse now. I mean, just a lot of hard work, and you can see we put a lot of work into it, you know.
What do you think about the show?
I think it's a great opportunity for all the hairstylists to come together, you know, to get together and, you know, to see all the different hairstyles and maybe, you know, we can come up with something. I think it's a good experience.
Boys might say, 'cause I know that my love is real. All I'm asking for is a lifetime, is all that I need. I'm ready to settle down and give you all of me. Don't ever take your love away. I'll be here always.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we are still hanging out at the Big Hair Battle right here in Jackson, Mississippi at the Ramada. I have the winners with me, guys, representing Jackson, Mississippi. Introduce yourselves. There's a lot of you guys. Gotta tell us where your shop is, first and foremost.
Well, we work as a team, and my name is Crystal. I own Crystal's Hair Palace on 180 Shepherd Road, Jackson, Mississippi.
My name is Ruby White. I own 3-in-1 Hair Design, 4101 Northview Drive, Jackson, Mississippi.
All right, now guys, how did you guys prepare for this show? A lot of work.
But it was last minute.
Okay. She's one of the models that were actually in the show. Now, guys, we gotta get it.
Yeah,
okay.
Back.
This is really an actual winner right here. This is actually hair on her, guys. Her whole outfit is made of hair.
Right. I think she pushed y'all over the
right.
top.
It's the winner. Right here.
Pushed y'all over the top. You guys, congratulations. You guys represented Jackson, Mississippi very well. And we brought it all to you right here on Admission Grant. Holla!